RC1200 injectors driven by a resistor box. We're starting at 11 volts and going to use a 2 millisecond pulse width. What I'm going to do is increase the voltage until we get all four injectors firing so that you can see that they're actually all connected, and the reason they don't fire at 11 volts is because the resistor box doesn't let enough current through to allow them to open.